What I have here in my hands is one of the production units of the VapeXhale Cloud. Here's a closer look at the enclosure here. The actual only real difference between this unit and the production unit is these screws here will have black Torx screws to better match the heat shield. But here's a look from the top. And a look through the bottom. When you saw that red light flicker, it was actually the heater coming on to help it maintain its temperature. All right, thank you for watching.